within 30 days, they were the tag team champions. They're looking to get back to that point.
Wait a minute, now Santos getting involved. They're gonna throw around some spicy meatballs.
Wait a minute, come on, Vic. Put away the linguine.
Hockey fight breaking out. D'Angelo wiping out coffee. Oh, that would be Mark. Here comes Joe. He takes a ride.
What about a big win? What it would do for the Gallus boys? Oh my God, man, confidence off the charts. Oh, wow.
Same thing we talked about with Wesley earlier tonight, needing a win, needing to bounce back. But right now, a tag was made, and the number one contender for the United States Championship, Santos Escobar, hitting everything and anything as he gears up to face Austin Theory on the August 11th edition of SmackDown for the gold. He's here tonight, and he has brought his best.
This guy, I mean, he's a star. This kid's an international star, and tonight he's proving why he is truly one of the best. Oh, big kick by Santos.
Big high cross body. Oh, how good is it to see Santos Escobar back in an NXT ring, going right through. Sits down, cover, and Gallus. Whoa.
How good is it?
Oh, we break it down.
Not so good for the Gallus boys. What are you talking about? Oh, yes. Block party, Vic.
Well, who's gonna finish it? Oh, look, I'm not liking where this is going.
Stuff.
Hey, you better. You really turned into the Spanish announce table, so to speak, the last several weeks. Getting ping-ponged around here on your own. And Escobar climbing the ladder, rocking coffee. Santos Escobar looking for a little tune-up ahead of the United States
bad place
championship
to be here, Vic.
Match.
Oh, Ducky Ducky Quack Quack moment, Vic.
You can say that again, Book.
Ducky Ducky Quack Quack moment in the house.
Escobar rocking, makes a tag. In comes Stacks. Now in comes Tony D. And you know what's next, Book. Say it with me.
Bada boom, bada boom.
Now it's the other way around. D'Angelo cover. And the family stands tall.